Hello, everybody. Marcos Viegas here with the unified 140-pound champion, Danny Garcia. Danny, doing something out of the ordinary for you, playing some basketball here today.
Yeah, man, I'm out here just trying to have a good time, and I'll support the Watson family.
What'd you make of Amir Khan? Were you impressed by how he fought yesterday?
He did what he had to do. I guess the smaller guy with no power. But he was still getting hit with a lot of shots, a lot of clean shots. He looked the same Amir Khan to me. I mean, so.
Did you see any improvements, you think, in your opinion?
Nah, same thing. He was getting hit with the same punches he got hit him with. The only reason he didn't get hurt is because the guy can't punch.
So, the rematch, that's something you want? I know that's something Amir's been banking for a long time and everything.
You know, they say be careful what you wish for. So, we're going to let him keep wishing for that. And when it comes true, hey.
Do you feel the fight would, the same result would happen if you were to face him? Or do you think that now, with the new trainer, he'd be a little bit more calculated, not, I guess, overextending on punches?
Look, I tell everybody, it don't matter who train you. You can't train the chin. Spider-Maker train you, Aquaman, I mean. But I definitely know it's going to be the same outcome. I know it.
Danny, we can't wait for that matchup to happen. Thank you very much. Here with Danny Garcia, Marcos Viegas, Fight Up TV. I know.